been flawed, but with high hopes as they choose a new president. It's an election that will have an impact here. The overwhelming favorite is Ernesto Zedillo. His party, the PRI, has run Mexico since 1929. But there's increasing dissatisfaction with one-party rule, and some are predicting that if there's any substantial evidence of election fraud, that could very well lead to political upheaval.
Kick the dog.
Any political unrest in Mexico is bound to affect the U.S., observers say, especially in light of the recent North American free trade agreement. And already, there is unrest in Mexico.
You would have wanted to choose a dog contest. Just see
what they say.
And now they can't take me. They are already.
The Interior Ministry Bill of Mexico said, where they tore up copies of the electoral rules. Several groups also made allegations of electoral fraud.
Squirrel.
Squirrel outside. There's a squirrel.
Right now in Washington, a compromise.
Squirrel. 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 Cat. Bee.
This is Sandy Gilmore standing by live. Sandy.
Negotiations have been going on for more than a week now. In fact, nonstop for the last 24 hours to get some kind of compromise.
Bee stepping in the butt.
The White House desperately needs a victory.
Everybody's dark. Thank you.
Martin.
His light went out quite a while. We all know you didn't do it. Tim Russ, Walter R. Blender, he rode to glory on a Fender. Here lies good old Fred, a great big rock fell on his head.
Where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Kindly step away from each and every woman. Drag your rigid bodies to the dead center of the
room. A way out. Of course, there's always mine.
I'm scared.
one side of this top, and Tim will use the other. Okay?
You have what, Tim? For your little
wings or whatever. And I'll just use everything over there. All right? It's bad luck, Marty.
It's bad luck.
Don't do that.
All right. Just taking a picture of the room.
Putting a hand on the bed.
Marty, I want to show you. Remember that movie, What About Jack? They got the puppets.
Brandon Carter, that's good. That's Brandon
who got lunch boxes. Okay, we ready? Howdy, neighbor.
Thank you.
Say hi, sweetie.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
strollers.
Thanks. Are you gonna point out our room?
I'm sorry, what?
Aren't you gonna point out our room?
Over there. I think it's the one. It's the lighthouse.
That's the one.
What do we do?
Give your mom a call and tell her to come out and point.
Today?
Yeah, most of the day. Up until the end. What, Cam? Focus, you.
We can play this on our TV, so we'll just relax, pretend like we got a fish tank. Sure, the moment I get out my camera, there's... Oh.
Yeah, no, let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
But the shark didn't swim up the guy. Remember for the shark to swim across the window?
Mm-hmm. You're calm.
The shark 8 inches of glass. I don't think they're going to trick you.
The shark is real. Here he comes.
What if he charged
the
window and broke it?
Like that. I'm going to have fish in it.
I hope you can run.
Should take
pictures
of your mouth.
Oh, she's eating a key lime pie. Key lime pie. Mm.
Look at this guy.
You look, I'm looking.
This is Twig Murphy.
Where are you? It's all military Murphy.
Such a bad ass. He's just like, hey, what are you eating? Mm-hmm. He's got bug eyes.
Oh my.
Thank you.
Please stop.
Who else makes the turn?
Who?
This guy there. He has to bend the one wing. He looks so graceful. He looks like he's flying in the air. It's the same principle, isn't it, as a bird? He looks like he's having fun, you know? Okay, here we go. These guys are ugly, those big ones up there. Ugly. That guy's got a yellow stripe.
Look at this guy's laughing at us.
Window
again.
He just keeps coming around.
He's waving.
Whoa! It's lying
lopsided. I think this is his corner of the tank. He's just checking it.
You think he'd get tired of swimming in circles? Here it comes again. Doo 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 doo.
Wait, just waiting for landing goat right now. Coming down.
Fish. Fish, is it? The first
I didn't think he was going to. Here comes
Smiley again.
He just keeps going around. And he swims real close to the glass.
I think he'd get tired or dizzy.
I think so.
Look, this guy's fins go down.
Uh-oh. And he's got a nest here.
We could eat dinner in the land and keep going round and round for 3 hours like we did in Rice. Listen to the land.
Wait,
try it
now.
Want
some
cheese? Chocolate.
He's
eating
the turtle.
Yeah.
The turtle is huge.
Look at
those babies. Look at all those fish going. Are they stupid or what?
Smart, actually.
They're behind you. That's one here. It's in Germany?
Yeah.
It's real cute. It's like this big.
Hands.
He's got like a little beard. But he's carrying a little dog. And he's got like a hunting dog. And he's like a little dog. He's made in Germany. It's really cute.
Well,
we did get it.
Oh, did you send back to the
house? He's 12. Oh, he's 12. He's 12.
The imagination. A sunbeam! That's a good one. Oh! Everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you never know what kind of figment you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer. What a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment. And there, voila! You've got a figment. A figment of imagination.
Oh, dream fighter, I'm just right.
Not quite. Huh? I'll throw in a dash of childish delight. Look, Figment, some new friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course. Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
You mean everyone can think of new things?
That's right, Figment. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times we're stumbling in the dark, and then Eureka!
No, wait.
First.
to a tropical hideaway.